Guys, it's so kulu here. I feel like I want a big sweater. No, not much seen. Actually, it's like scorching hot in Mangalore. People might think how it is so cool for me. AC is not running. You can see this is my kitchen here. So today I'm like gonna attempt a very different video. Normally you have seen this video, like a big celebrities and many people often do this, but here we have this new and a different video. Before going into the video, please like, share, comment down, and do not forget to subscribe our channel Kiri Pulingo, and please ding the bell button. So let's go. Welcome back to our channel Kiri Pulingo. Actually, I was quiet. I've seen so many videos like what is in my fridge, that is a fridge tool. But actually I was doubting how could people keep it so nicely and so luxuriously, that fridge. But to be frank, in a real, okay, normal people's life, how would a fridge look like? I just want to show, this is like a normal fridge, how we keep it at home. This is not that much, but still I want to show you how a basic fridge in your normal day-to-day life will be. So yes, I think you would have been guessed what the video is. So it's the what's in my fridge, the fridge tour. Come, let's go. So this is my fridge. This is a basic fridge. This is a Samsung fridge. It has two doors. This is the freezer one and this is a normal fridge. So first, before we get into the fridge, what will be this outlook helpers, the fridge? See, normally you have the top section of the fridge where you can use as keeping your mini boxes, and you can keep it like, see, we have stored some of the boxes which you might use it in urgent time, like you can throw it and keep. This also maintains like a store space.
Uh-huh.
So first, actually, this is the normal section fridge and this is the freezer one, but you can convert this freezer into a normal fridge. But where should I start now? With the normal fridge or the freezer one? I feel this freezer is bit interesting than this fridge one. So let me start with the a bit boring part, that is the normal fridge. Come, let's go. So actually this is my fridge. I really didn't want to arrange the fridge for the especially this video. I just wanted to show how it looks normally in my house. So let's explore step by step what's in my fridge. So first I'm starting with the door of the fridge. Normally to the first section I like easily keep my baking products because it's like easy to catch and like take while I bake. So I have all my baking colors here, different colors, and I have a used packet of Schezwan chutney. I don't know, I misplaced it. So then some toppings to decorate the cakes. This is sprinkles and these are rose petals. So then I have some sauces here, that is the mayonnaise, then the chipotle sauce, have some garlic and oregano butter here. Then I have some chocolates here. I don't know, this was a candy cane I brought for my sister. I don't know since how long it's staying inside. It's like
from June 8 last year, 2020.
It's like half eaten, but it's, don't worry, it's still fresh. Next I have this, yogurt berry bites. Actually this I had taken almost in May, still I'm like eating a bit and I'm like keeping it in the fridge. Oh god, it's like started noisy. Then I have some Dum Arimina chocolate. I don't know.
That is a foreign chocolate.
I don't know. I normally don't eat chocolate. This is my sister's.
Who so brought then, it? That was you itself.
So then, this will be a special recipe. Actually, it's not special. This is some elaichi. That is cardamom. Oh, so yummy. The smell is like so nice.
I don't know smell or aroma or whatever, but it's like yum. So coming to the next step in the same dough work, we have some sesame seeds. So in the next section we have some sesame seeds. This is like my absolute favorite. Actually people just stop it for cookies. I'm like, my cookies will be whole of sesame seeds and the other ingredients will be like a topping. So next, I haven't found this or eaten this since a very long time, but still, oh sorry, this is not jam, this is some pickle.
You like to eat pickles?
I love.
Which pickle you like the more?
I don't know. Since I started my diet, I have an obsession for mangoes. Oh god, I'm literally. But when it comes to pickles, I more than mango, I like lemon. So the next thing in my house is this. I don't know the exact name in English, but the local MS we say this couscous.
Couscous.
I don't know, but
that's rava, I think.
Next, it's not rava, it's couscous.
Couscous.
Then I think this is some not jeera. I think carom seeds. Sorry, I don't know, but my mom uses. I don't know what this name is. If you people know, please comment in the comment section and let me know.
Show that close. Yeah, okay.
So next, this is my favorite. I don't know. In the middle, I thought of like changing to full vegan. That time, I got addicted to this. I just love this. This is nothing but flax seeds. This is my absolute favorite. And this is like full rich of omega fatty acids. Instead of eating fish, if you have this like over, you have the same vitamins, everything, whatever energy you get from the fish. So let me take you quickly. Then we have some flavors here. Butterscotch flavor. Then this is strawberry flavor and some Bringaraj leaf powder.
You use that?
I don't know, something is in the fridge. I use only that baking items and some sauces. So coming to the little bit down part. So this is my favorite section. I use mostly. I have some veg mayonnaise here. Then I have pudina. Okay, this is pudina sandwich chutney. But really, please guys, don't use this. This is not good. Actually, I don't like the taste. I have some green chili sauce. I have dark soya. But I don't know why I'm keeping all these sauces. But sometimes I try of doing some Chinese, but it lands in something else. So the next one is... So we have some mixed fruit jam here. Then some apple cider vinegar. Then some sambar powder, MTR sambar powder. My mom uses, I think. Oh god, it smells so nicely. Then I don't know why is this vanaspati in my fridge is standing so long. But it's okay. Let it be in the fridge. I don't know what is this. I think this is my grandma prepared, I think. I think it's puliyogare mix. I don't know. Let me ask my camera girl.
Yep, it's puliyogare.
Oh, but it smells so nice, right?
Show them the consistency.
This is homemade puliyogare mix, what my grandma made.
If you want recipe, comment down. We would ask her the recipe and we would give you.
But still, this is my favorite. This is Palani Panjam rhythm. This is like a mixture, okay? But I don't know, this doesn't sound like that. This tastes like gulkan right now, but it is like actually jaggery, banana, mixed recipe. It's like, it is also a form of jam.
Can I give me a little?
I'm just if I lick it, my mom will be like, she'll be kill me. But I just wanted to taste.
You're on diet.
It's okay, a little bit of cheating.
Okay, I want it.
You can have it later. Let's go with the video.
My god.
And I don't know, my mom has kept the green chilies in the wrong section. Okay, then this is also what I have brought. For just one recipe I use this, but I use it whenever I cook chicken and all. This is onion powder, then I have garlic powder. I have sunflower seeds here and I have more flax seeds here.
Show the sunflower seeds properly to the camera.
Okay.
I'll be showing sunflower seeds. This is sunflower seeds.
My leg is paining, but still, I'll go from the main fridger, from down and start. This is the normal vegetable section, all the vegetables, cucumbers, lady's finger, and everything is stored here.
Which vegetable you eat the most?
I actually like the red leaves. What is that? We say that soppu, red soppu something.
Basle.
No. That is something red. I don't know the exact name. But still, without wasting your time, let's go. The next one, here we have same vegetables. Here also we keep it vegetables here. Then here they keep, my mom keeps the some of the pickles, then ginger garlic paste, then the idli batter. Here we still have some more pickle. And I think this is some fish or chicken. Yeah, curry fish or chicken. Yeah, then here we have some tomato sauce.
Go inside there. There is more chocolates also.
I feel this is like some interesting section. Here we have some tomato ketchup. I literally love ketchups. But actually, I don't like ketchups at the starting. Since I went, I altered my food style. I started liking ketchups. Then we have some curd here. Sorry guys, it's so messy. I'm very sorry. Yeah. And so many chocolates.
Who eat that?
You only.
Not me.
See, so beautiful the packaging is.
The chocolates are from?
Wherever it is, I don't care. So, I end it here with the main fridge. I go to my interesting and my favorite part, always the freezer. Come, let's go. See, this is my freezer section. Actually, it looks cool, right? It's so nice. Okay. See, I feel this is cool, but I'll go with the inside part. These are some homemade chocolate what I made. This has become such a mess, but this tastes really good. And some chocolate flakes. It has been really frozen. My mom usually keeps this for the non-veg part, and this will be the veg section. We have the ice tray here. Yeah, and I have some chicken here. This is like normally I use sometimes, otherwise I use it and freeze it. Then next, coming to my favorite, I have some Shika kebab. I feel this is one of the best companies. I don't say best company, this tastes very good. Next I have some yummy sausage. Oh, this is like so yummy. And sometimes really I feel I wanted to eat some nice yummy breakfast. I just choose this. This is like so nice. This has onion and cheese in it. Please try. And if you like this one, please comment in the comment section below. Or if you have tried this also, comment. And if you have any more suggestions for me to taste items like this, please do comment. And do not forget to subscribe. Remove this. I have some, I think dry fish here. Let it stay.
Who likes the most dry fish in your home?
My sister, my second sister, she's like mad. She'll be like doing something with it, but I don't know. Sometimes it turns into a disaster, sometimes it tastes so nicely. Okay, let's go. I don't want to pull everything out so my mom will beat me up. So let's go to the veg section. I think these are some frozen beans. I don't want to open this. These are frozen beans. These are also the same frozen ones. Then we have some very little quantity of cheese here. This like we use it very rarely. Then I literally have no idea. Some forms of powder, I think so. Some kashaya powder. I don't know what is that. Maybe my father's or anyone. I don't know who uses it.
That is corona kashaya powder.
Yeah. What do people say that corona kashayam? they say something, right, in Tamil?
What do they tell?
Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. In
Nila Vembu Kasaya.
No, in Tamil they say Kabasir Kabasarakudini. I literally don't know, but that's like so bitter, but it's fine. It helps in our digestion. I think, is there anything more? Oh God, I think this is my brother's. Actually, he used to keep it as an ice pack. Oh God, still there is some ice inside this. I think people forgot to remove this thing. I think I'll give it to my brother. He can use it as an ice pack for anywhere, whatever he wants to use it. And but this is not the last. Actually, this is like from many years, not many years, more than a year it's staying in my house.
That's not and very good it's also.
No one like this. This is not that tasteous. And please, do not go to buy this. This is not nice. Instead of that, please go and buy some yummy nuggets or like potato smiley nuggets. That tastes good, but not these.
Did you get to promote anything?
No, but still, I want.
I think she got something to promote. From that end, she's promoting everything.
Actually, I'm not promoting anything. First of all, I have like very least number of subscribers. I'm taking a bit effort to pull subscribers.
More than her.
But it's okay, people. Don't forget. Please subscribe and show your love. Please.
So, okay, 20% of person are watching our YouTube channel without subscribing. Please go and subscribe fast.
I think it's not 20%. It's more than 70% of the people are like watching my videos. I think you people will like and it's okay.
You feel a little bit scared to watch our face, I think.
Okay, let me continue this conversation later. Before that, I'll just finish off this fridge. So coming to the door section, this is my favorite. See how beautiful it looks. I'll go with the very horrible one. I don't know what is this. I don't know from when it this is. Okay, these are black sesame seeds. I don't know, I don't use it. Then I have some more sambar powder. Achi sambar powder. But I don't know. Everything is there, like it's randomly kept. And people who are watching this don't think like we are not arranged dishes. This is normally like what I have seen. More than 50% of people's normal people who are there, their fridge looks like this only. And this is not a bad thing. The people will know who is arranging the fridge. They'll know you can like easily grab it and use it. But some things we keep it arranged so it can easily take. So this is all my baking products what I have here. So I have some cocoa powder. What brand is this? I don't remember. Yeah, I had taken from one of the hypermart. But what my sister and my friends, whatever who and all have used it, they have said this is not that good, they are saying. You feel it's good?
Yeah, it's very good. Like, compared to that one more cocoa powder, that box wala. Compared to this one is
hey,
so good.
No, this is a very standard one. Actually, I use this for, this is not good actually.
This is like, if you have heavy taste, you want, you could try this one. This one you could try.
But I don't know.
If you want heavy, you're a chocolate. So chocolate lover, you could try this. If you want light chocolate and all, you could use this. Enough.
No, actually, I prefer that this one, that is Bakewell. This is normally available in all the stores. So
that
next
is the
week,
most baking things.
Cocoa powder. So next is Wakefield ka baking powder. Actually, this is a very good baking powder. I almost use every time. Then I think we have some favorite powder of my sister,
which. Oh my God, Pani Puri.
Pani Puri masala.
Guys, oh comment down if you want like Pani Puri recipe. She will prepare Pani Puri for me at least that time. I am so craving of Pani Puri. She doesn't even allow me.
No, she's taking advantage of you people. So if you comment, please she'll get Pani
comment.
Puri.
You want Pani Puri recipes, that time she would at least try to do.
Okay, this is another baking powder. This is a double acting baking powder. When compared to Wikifin, this is best and this is like more powerful and acts very quickly. So next we have some more. If we don't have in this is empty dabba. But still I wanted to keep it. This is also baking cocoa powder. This is like such a yummy cocoa powder. It's like a strong one. You can use it and it's like total delicious. Then next we have some crust and crumb icing sugar. I don't know when I brought this. This has been such a long time since I used this.
During your second sister's birthday, you brought it.
Who cares? I'm like so lazy to do things right now. And last, dry yeast. That is like my sister wanted to try some whole wheat bread, but it...
No, she wanted to try burger buns.
Whatever, but somewhat it turned out into something. Yeah, this is also a good company and you can use this, okay? Then, what we have here? Okay, I think this is brown sugar. Yeah, this is brown sugar. And this is totally healthy. Like instead of using your refined sugar, use this. And this is like tastes very good. Oh God. Huh, yeah. Can you people guess what is this?
If you can guess, just comment below.
Yeah, if you can guess this, please do comment in the comment section. Next, oh God, when I explore the kitchen, now I can see what an okay
kitchen or your fridge.
Actually, you might be surprised by this. Taran. It's nothing but some puppet or appalam, you say. Yeah, let's keep it back.
You don't like puppets?
It's okay, but it's okay. Yeah, and some more sprinkles. I feel. Especially, this is a new company. Nowadays, it's like available in all stores. And like this, they have everything, like toppings and powders, everything. And this is also so cheap. Actually, this rate is also very less. Please do try this.
The company. Taste is also so good.
What taste you get with the sprinkles?
Just try it. Give me some. I'll tell you what it is.
Then, last but not the least.
Her most favorite thing.
No. Actually, I wanted a seed mix, okay? But I bought this. Yeah, this is good. Normally, people will not like this taste because majority it contains the flax seeds. Flax seeds have an specific, they have their own taste. Like, people will not like that very oily taste. But still, this is a very good mix. You can top it for your milk or your cereals or your pudding. And this gives you a very good energy. So, this is Omega Meal Mix. So yes guys, I'm so tired and I've almost finished with my fridge. I think you people can relate. If your fridge looks like this as ours, please do not forget to comment down.